update from Illinois Family Institute, illinoisfamily.org. A lot of parents would like to take their children out of the public school system, but single parenting, job demands, and other issues can make home education difficult, and Christian schools don't exist in some communities.
The church has to get in position and help these families, because we can advocate all the time about take them out, but where are they going to take them? And so we need a place for them to take their children.
Latasha Fields is with Christian Home Educators Support System. She's encouraging churches to create Christian cooperative schools that allow in-class participation while extending learning to the home.
And as the body of Christ, we need to be in a position where we can help these families. Parents need help, and the church should be there for them.
Stay informed about life, liberty, and education. Visit illinoisfamily.org. illinoisfamily.org.